Previously with Oof. PogChamp. Oh, damn it, we're still here. Fuck. Oh, no. Not here. Monka S intensifies. Game, this is... You're making this look like it's supposed to be a really dramatic reveal, but I've been here before. I don't know why. I really did almost turn around and just jump off for shits and giggles to see what would happen. Are you the same type of thing that was... Oh. What are the... What are the odds that rolling backwards, I would not hit this part of the rail, or this part of the rail, but instead land right in between them and almost go flying off? Oh boy. I wouldn't know, I stayed in that area for almost 2 seconds and then ran the hell away. So what's gonna come over here that's gonna fight me? Because why else are we having this long-ass pathway? Nope. Okay. Funny story about that. What if I just ran the hell away? Fuck you. Are there two of you, or do you have two sets of wings? Yeah, you have two sets of wings. I couldn't tell, honestly. That entire time I was staring at him, I couldn't tell. This looks cool. How much health you got? Quite a bit. The amount one would assume a dragon to have. Got it. Less upset about that one, just more annoying. Just sit the hell still for like 3 minutes so I can just whack you to death. That'd just be... So nice of you. I don't think he's gonna do it yet. I think my hit missed, but the skeletons all hit. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Why aren't we annoying, little shit? I'm gonna hope nothing terrible happens if I teleport back to the table. Because it seems like if the tree's on fire, they'd be a little... Strong PogChamp. Thank you, sir. Was this the door that wasn't opened earlier? Oh. Nope, rip D. Dumb bitch. Want to see something, because I've got quite a few levels today, and I leveled the axe twice. And I have, what, entirely new armor? Or I might have had this chest piece on yesterday when I was trying to fight this jackass. Don't actually know.
お前はもう死んでいる。 何?
Oh my god! Hey, are you any easier since yesterday, or are you still gonna absolutely beat the living shit out of me? Generous on that lunge, huh, game? Didn't realize the man had fucking commando. My bad. Breakdown. Okay, let's try that again. I can't worry about that. It's only 5k. No, the answer is he is still a tanky motherfucker. Game. I feel like I dodged. Maybe I'm wrong, but I really feel like I did. Okay, so what's a health bar? I lived with 1 HP a second time. Oh, God. I still don't know when to attack that guy. Okay. I just wanted to see if he was, like, remotely easier to fight today than he was yesterday, but no. The answer is no.
Well, his lunge would take him a lot further that first time.
Ooh, key.
Run low on this. Is that what I think it is? Uh-huh. Great. Can you just go flying off the map, please?
Oh, come on. You're right there, man. Okay.
Just the other path I could take. Okay.
Why? Why? No, not again, man! Just did this. We did a better version of this yesterday, and it took forever. Come on. You bastard. You son of a bitch. Stop. Okay, so I was right yesterday. There's not a window there where you can hit him. Great. Cool. Glad he's able to attack out of his own shit that quick. Seems fair.
I couldn't see him.
Damn. I'm dead. That's what I get for trying to scam him. But also, I think I clearly proved yesterday getting around the rolling attack is not my strong suit in the least. Life is pain. I jumped into it. I should have just walked up the hill. I need to get skinny into second. No, dude, stop! For 2 seconds! You bitch! That was so unnecessary for him to throw fire at me. That was so just unnecessary. I was like, can you just go up in the air like you're about to do this shit? Dude! Remember those two attempts? That was really close. That was nice. We're never getting back there. Okay, does anybody know, if I kill them both at the same time, would it have ended, though? Would I not have to go through 4 of them? Okay. Yeah. Damn it! I mean, I'm happy I got it, but... What the hell? Guys, the door's gone.
Oh, were you one of the dudes that's helmet I'm wearing right now?
Yes. Not great.
Not a great fight to be going in with 3 heals. Try it anyway. I disagree with him going through the pillar. I really do. I don't know why I didn't dodge the last one. Thank God. What do you have for me this time? Nothing? Oh, damn, that's rude. Pretty sure even the first solo one gave me something. What a dick. Wake up! Anyway, there's another man up here. And I worry that he's not the actual fight. If he is the actual fight, and he works the exact same way as the same moveset that his friend did, then this should go fine. Doesn't mean I'll get a first try, but it should go fine. But find out, though. Hey, buddy. Ooh. I think that's the same weapon your other one had. I may have forgotten a little bit of the attacks. I may extremely disagree with getting hit by either of those firebolts. I guess that's just what we're doing. I tried to dodge later, so I'd be iframing through the blaster used to. Okay. Now, what's concerning about this is, he didn't show up at the boss health bar. So, either that boss door behind him is an actual boss, or he's not the actual fight down here, or the game just made a weird choice, or I can go down that way, which also looks locked, I think. Oh, no, that was not locked. Can I get down there? Hey, fuck you for a minute. Like, there's no way this fight would take place up here if it was just him again. Do you mind if I run past you to make sure this door is actually sealed? Next time with Oof. Oh, that's worse.